Kramer.
Making his way to the ring from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
One of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man, Randy Savage.
One of the most entertaining superstars of all time, one of the most charismatic, and guys, one of the best in-ring technicians you will ever see.
A role model and inspiration for countless WWE superstars.
Corey, who'll ever get WrestleMania 3?
How about WrestleMania 4, Cole, when Macho Man won the tournament to capture the WWE Championship?
Oh, yeah!
Come on, guys, raise the roof!
Byron, sit down and shut up.
And introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 401 pounds, Rikishi!
Saxton, you're making even more of a fool of yourself than usual. Sit still. You could never hope to have as much rhythm as the man Rikishi has.
At least I'm trying.
Dominant, powerful, deceivingly quick.
One of the staples of the Samoan dynasty.
And introducing the champion from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 267 pounds, he is the United States champion, Eddie the Tank Skinner.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Perfect.
And introducing the challenger from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 257 pounds, Mr. Perfect!
A flawless technician, everything executed in the ring in textbook style.
Byron, I believe the word you are looking for is not flawless, it's not textbook, it's perfect.
one of the all-time greats.
Cole, some people spend their entire lives striving for greatness. Mr. Perfect just obtained greatness naturally.
Kofi Kingston, so impressive.
And introducing the challenger from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
One of the most exciting superstars in the history of WWE. And oh yeah, one of the most positive too.
Opponents guessing with cat-like quickness, sudden aerial attacks, and an intensity that can't be contained.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Uh-oh, here we go! Oh, to the back of the neck. Is he done?
Oh, nasty impact.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Jaw-shattering boot.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Big-time slam.
Vicious. The champion into the cover!
And he kicks out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Double axe handle smash.
Back now inside the ring. Shoulders on the mat. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Got the shoulders down.
And Randy Savage gets out of the pinfall.
Not yet.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Boom, what impact! Forearm right to the jaw, stunned him!
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore, while you, Cole, went to the gym. Man, that's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
What a strike.
Challenger's starting to falter.
Nice.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
Guys, these super...
Boss man with a spine buster!
This might just be the end of the road for Rikishi.
Oh no, inverted atomic drop.
Big boss man starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in trouble.
Perfectly executed.
And that should end Macho Man's night. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, when he's going like this, no telling how long he'll keep it up.
Boss man slam, what impact.
Wow.
That should do it.
Harsh impact.
There's a pin now. And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Kingston has come too far to let something like that take him out. No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
What a scary drop.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Not looking good for the champ here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Quite really working over the body.
I knew
it's perfect.
Can he score the pin? Easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
And there's a kick out at one.
What a kick out.
Right across the back of the neck.
He wants no part of the outside.
Uh-oh. This might be it.
Oh, my.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
The Challenger's championship dreams are fading quick with trouble in paradise.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
KO punch.
The Challenger in some big trouble here.
He put up a good fight, but it may be.
Here he goes.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Ooh, twist to the elbow, point of the elbow, nailed it. Down to the floor. Neck breaker. Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
The WWE Championship is on
side slam.
He might just win this thing right here.
He's got him covered. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And the champ kicks out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Taken off his feet. Mr. Portland's looking to end it.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Look out, he breaks free. Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
And Mr. Perfect evades that trouble in paradise.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Uh-oh, crucifix!
Crucifix quickly into the cover with the title on the line! Two!
Pretty savage!
Big time impact from way up high.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hooked up.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, well, it's not how you start, but how you finish.
And an air fall.
Bossman has him down. What a spinebuster.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The Macho Man in control.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Three. The Bossman has been eliminated.
Look at this.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Even now, Kofi Kingston finds the strength to power out. Incredible.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Michinoku driver.
Absolutely. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage. Vertical suplex.
Nice. Yeah, when he's going like this, no telling how long he'll keep it up.
Oh, good.
this. Oh.